Hello, and welcome to FUNC, Furman University's daily news show. Today is Monday, October 15, 2018. I'm Akanksha.
And I'm Santana. In today's news, the original everything store Sears is nearing bankruptcy. The department store has failed to evolve into a marketplace that is increasingly dominated by online sales, leading to almost 24,000 employees being laid off over a course of the last 10 years.
The weather for today will be mostly sunny, with a high of 81 and a low of 64.
Heller is having its annual Fall Fest of October 24th from 12:30 to 5 p.m. Head out to play games, do face painting, eat carnival foods, and more, alongside kids from underprivileged areas in Greenville. These kids love the event because they get to trick-or-treat on the Soho halls and dress up and hang out with big kids. Heller needs as many volunteers as possible. Sign up in the Heller office or look for flyers around campus with scannable QR codes.
Any student who is interested in becoming a public health major should attend the informational session at 12:30 p.m. today in the PAC, room 105. Students will learn more about the public health major, the requirements and process for admission, and the experiences you will encounter. The presentation also includes discussion and experiences from current students in the public health major.
Furman Theater's production of Lobby Hero runs 18th through the 20th at 8 p.m. with a matinee on the 21st. It's a play about a man who becomes a security guard after being kicked out of the military, and it shows the drama and politics between his job in the lobby, a Manhattan apartment building, and it also touches on issues that resonate strongly with the Me Too and Black Lives Matter movement.
Do you wonder about how your food is produced? Are you curious about the agricultural policies that impact your daily life? Join Dr. Halva Neubauer this month to learn about his fascinating MayX program, Farm. Information sessions will be held today at 5:30 in Furman Hall, room 214, and on Tuesday, October 23rd at 5:30 p.m. in Johns Hall 105.
In the chapel at 6:30 p.m. tomorrow, Christian ethics teacher Dr. Kate Otto will discuss theological traditions for constructive sexual ethics, looking at various models used throughout history. She will then examine particular scripture passages that inform Christian understandings of love and sexual relationships. This is a CLP.
On Wednesday, October 17th at 3:30 in Riley 107, there will be an info session for the Study Away MayX, Math and the Mouse, exploration of mathematics and science in Walt Disney World. Prerequisites are Math 141, 145, or 150. Applications are due by October 29th.
Calling all student groups or individuals, sign up to perform any skill or talent during halftime at a basketball game this season for a chance to win $8,000. Contact abby.mathia at furman.edu for more details.
Furman men's soccer will look to take home a win against Wofford tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the Gray Griffin Memorial Game.
There will be a homecoming coffee and crepe giveaway at 8 a.m. tomorrow outside of the library. To talk about that and all of our other homecoming events, here's Jackie Faustin.
Hey everyone, FUSAB and SAC are so excited to present Jet Setter, our homecoming for this year. Starting off with Monday, we have a coffee and tandem crepe giveaway in front of the library at 8 a.m. And then later that night, we have our Havoc physical challenge on the Milford Mall at 7, so make sure you're there. And then on Tuesday, we have our Havoc Intellectual Challenge in the Trustees Dining Room, and that is also at 7 p.m. And then at 7:30, treat yourself at the Beverly Hills Spa Day, and that'll be in Watkins from 7:30 to 9:30. And then on Wednesday, we have our Hollywood Trivia Night at 7 p.m. in the Paddock, and we also have our Havoc Creative Challenge then in the Paddock as well at 7, so check it out. On Friday, we have our annual carnival, and that is on the Furman Mall. Make sure you're there. That'll be great. And on Saturday, before the football game, we have our FUSAB tailgate, and that'll be at 11:30 a.m., also on the Furman Mall. And that night, if you have time, make sure you go to Spare Time Bowling, which will be at 7 p.m. to 9 at Spare Time, and transportation is provided. We're so excited for this year's homecoming, and we can't wait to see all of y'all at our events.
Check back in with FUNC every day this week to keep up with everything homecoming.
Now let's take a look at Downtown Greenville's Fall Showcase, Fall for Greenville, and all the awesome stuff that went down this weekend on Main Street.
What's up, FUNCers?
We just got back from Fall for Greenville.
And it was pretty dope.
town or bike along the Swamp Rabbit Trail to experience all of Greenville's sights for yourself.
And that's all we have for today, Paladins. Make sure to check out our website, can'tstopthefunk.com, to submit announcements and watch all of our previous episodes. Have a great Cambodian day of the commencement of the King's Father, and tune in again tomorrow for our next episode.